Welcome to Only Toyota Channel. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Today, tomorrow, Toyota. One of the slogans which were used by Japanese automaker is being applied very well in the daily life of this manufacturer. Now we can add yesterday or even every day because starting from the new year it seems Aichi based company doesn't sleep. 2017 NAS saw Camry, the year before we had Corolla, RAV4 and now we have, at Chicago Auto Show, new Tundra and Sequoia. In this article, we will update you about 2018 Toyota Tundra. Also, to refreshing for 2018 my Toyota will add TRD Pro alterations to both models. Major changes will happen on the inside because now Tundra will have a standard options such as pre-collision system with pedestrian detection, lane departure alert, auto high beams and dynamic radar cruise control. On the exterior, we have new mesh grille which will be of a different kind depending on the trim level of your choice. Other parts updated include new headlights for each trim, fog lights for Limited, Platinum, TRD Pro and 1794 models. Toyota is only doing a mid-cycle refresh, but new options on 2018 Tundra are numerous. They include a new selection of colors, new bumpers on different trims, new hood scoop and 20-inch silver wheels. Under the hood 2018 Toyota Tundra will have standard engine lineup transferred from 2017 MI aided by 5.7-liter V8 with 381 HP. Price. The range goes from $30,000 for the base model to $46,000 for Platinum. And it will be presented way earlier than it was expected. The 2018 Tundra will have its debut at the 2017 Chicago Auto Show. Then we will hopefully have all the information about the latest model.